We're goofing up here, people. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Woosa. Thankfully, it's all within my mouth for this one. Let's just get to it. Aaron!
We're not gonna start. Oh, the first. Good luck!
Wait, I'm doing this myself?
You said it was sister location.
I have that too.
I'll only stick for sister, bro.
Oh, God. Mm-hmm. Well. Here we go. I need to remember my technique here. Oh, God, why is that there? There's like a clock down there. Intense. Can you do it with this? No.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night.
It's probably not smart. What is the red doing? Is that normally there? I don't know.
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days.
Does this work? Hold on. Not on this keyboard. Okay.
It's amazing the human body can live without the frontal lobe.
Yeah, the frontal lobe. Yeah, the whole Five Nights at Freddy's 2 thing. I know, I spoil myself too. This whole crap. Apparently keyboards don't work.
Forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Right.
Now,
I don't.
It wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves.
What did I do?
Cross beams, wire,
I'm already on 67%. It's not even two.
So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those can cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only part of you that would like to
see why. Oh, you're not gonna start pulling that crap on me. Scared me, man.
Have you died yet?
No. I was already at 50% and it was not even 2.
Oh, man.
I don't know what this little thing on the bottom. I tried the CD plus. Apparently it doesn't work with this keyboard. I don't know what that is. That's probably. Yeah, it says 12. Is it there for the entire time or. No, it's not.
Yeah, okay.
And next time, go through the other door. Oh my God, just go through the other door. About to smack him.
Any
of these up your work?
Overwhelming
I don't have enough mouse space here. So I'm trying to do the math here on what 6 hours is supposed to work into 100. So 20 is 5. No, 20 is 1. Yeah, okay, we're at 1. We only use 10%. She kind of looked pissed. Well, that's just the game. Come on, get to 2.
If they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on.
Why isn't it 2 yet? I forgot what the carnival music is for. Is that when they're not active?
So you can imagine while having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those, you cause a bit of discomfort.
Oh, it's finally 2 now. Okay.
The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask, because yeah, they don't tell you these things at least.
Oh god, where is he? He's in there, okay. Alright, whew. The anxiety is horrible. Bonnie, you sneaky, sneaky, oh hell. Alright. Oh god. Man, you guys are stressing me out. It's only 3 a.m. And he's staying in that room. Stay in there. All right. Woosa, we're good. Are we? Oh no. I don't like the fact that I heard Foxy. Oh god, hit 4. Christ. Screw that. He's right there. Oh, come on. He's down there. You're in the restrooms. He's still down that hallway. Yeah, he's still there. Man, screw everything right now. There's so much movement. I'm just gonna mute it. I'm hit six. Come on, please. Oh, I can't tell. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh yes. Yes! That was my drumsticks. Those were my drumsticks.